Thank you all for being here today to our annual Sunday Christmas program. The title of the play tonight is What is Christmas? The kids are really excited to bring this to you. They've actually took part in kind of coming up with the idea of the play. And I guess without giving any spoilers, I can say this. I think we can all understand you go to a store this time of year and you're kind of bombarded with all sorts of different Christmas themes, between cocoa to nutcrackers. It seems like there's nothing in common except they really have nothing to do with Jesus. But they're all trying to sell us on Christmas, and that's kind of what we're exploring in the play tonight. It's a little different, a little more conceptual than other years, but I think it kind of puts that into perspective. What does the world say Christmas is versus what's the Bible say Christmas is all about? So we're going to get started in just a few minutes, and I hope you all enjoy it.
Thank you.
flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth.
Yeah. Fear not, for behold, I bring you good times of great joy, which shall be to all the world. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Shall bring forth a son, and she shall call his name Jesus, and he shall save the earth from her sins.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee into the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
Wow, that's what Christmas is all about. Behold, a virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. Only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.